Nogales High School hosted the first round of AIA for basketball against Seton Catholic. The gymnasium was jam-packed at the game when it first started. Player number one from Seton Catholic scored the team 2 points in the first quarter when Nogales came back to score a layup, making the score 2-2. As the game progressed, the end of the first quarter was 11 Seton, 16 Nogales. In the second quarter, with 2 minutes to go, number 5 from Nogales scored, ending the second quarter with 16 Seton, 29 Nogales. During the halftime, we got a chance to speak with the Nogales High School principal to see how she feels to have her school host a AIA game for basketball.
It is a great honor, a great pride. I think this is something that our students earned for ranking as high as they did in the season.
Prepared very well during practice because we sat with the kids and looked at film about Seton Catholic, and we were ready for them. I wasn't ready for the shooting that they had, no, because they made like 14 three-pointers, which was amazing. I think our inside game was the key.
I feel like we played all right. We played bad in the third quarter, but we got through it, and I'm just glad that we won, no matter what.
During the last minutes of the fourth quarter, the game itself got pretty tense, ending with a score of 66 Seton, 70 Nogales. Now, for more information on their next game this Saturday at La Jolla in Avondale, Arizona, you could log on to Facebook and go to our news page, Nogales Local News Now. Reporting at Nogales High School, I'm Christian Villegas, NLNN.